Roloff places baby Jackson's name on her new necklace. Recent days have seen Little People, Big World stars Zach and Tori Roloff show off baby Jackson to the world on their social media pages. But while baby Jay isn't present in any one of the couple's latest photos, the first time since his birth almost 2 months ago, Tori did give a shout-out of sorts to her newborn son, as well as the little family she and Zach have started, in a new Instagram post showing off her new necklace. As seen in an Instagram post shared on Friday, Tori is wearing a necklace from Coordinates Collection, a jewelry company that advertises its products as the original wearable memory. Tori Roloff's baby Jackson tribute is visible on one side, as it simply shows baby Jay's name in front, while the other side shows the coordinates of the house where Zach and Tori had given the Roloff family their first grandchild. As noted by People, LPBW parents Matt and Amy Roloff are also looking forward to a second grandchild in 2017, a daughter to be born to their son Jeremy and his wife Audrey. Meanwhile, Zach Roloff has also gotten active on social media again, also sharing a post on Friday, where he explains that he and Tori are heading off to a gender reveal party for another couple. Zach added that he and his wife have gone 1 for 2 so far in terms of predicting the gender of their friends' babies, which means yesterday's party would serve as a tiebreaker of sorts. Zach was predicting a girl, while Tori believed their friends Dan and Erica will be welcoming a baby boy to their family.